A woman is dead and five others injured after a man opened fire on a Greyhound bus. The bus left Los Angeles for the Bay Area at around 11:45 p.m. local time, and the shooting occurred an hour and a half into the journey.
Now, police say somehow the driver convinced the suspect to exit the bus and leave the gun behind. Officers later found him on the side of the road. The suspected gunman is now in custody, and a motive for the shooting is not yet known.